2 weeks from Sunday in Toronto, sold out at the Scotiabank Arena. She will challenge for the SmackDown Women's Championship against Bayley at SummerSlam.
Yes, she will. I mean, this is a huge opportunity for Ember to prove herself and to prove she deserves that championship opportunity.
Uh-oh, what, what? Bayley's coming out too? I'm gonna say, I like Ember because I know she plays Switch. This Mean Girl is broken, so I don't like them. Sonya and Mandy, we don't like them. Ember, Bayley, I love Bayley too.
And Bayley, I guess, coming down to get a closer look at her competition.
Uh-oh.
Wait a minute, Moon, Moon.
Ember with the win.
She got
Ember with the win. Ember with the win.
Oh.
Ember with the win.
Here is your winner.
What?
Ember Moon.
Off the distraction.
There we go. Off the distraction, but hey, a win's a win.
That's a huge win.
Imagine what this does for Ember's confidence now.
Look at that.
Especially heading towards SummerSlam.
Going into this.
What?
Oh, wait a minute. Oh, big boot to the back of the neck. What is this by Ember? But wait a minute.
Oh,
the eclipse.
And she stands tall. She's thinking. She's thinking about her match coming up at SummerSlam.
Oh, she's not done.
I mean,
making some kind of a statement here.
This is Moon taking advantage of an opportunity, guys.
Every woman for herself.
Going up to the top.
Oh!
Clips!
Because what did Miz just say? You make it happen for yourself in this company. And that's exactly what Ember Moon did just now. Going into SummerSlam against Bayley for that women's championship. Is she going to get it done against Bayley? We got to find out at SummerSlam.
2 weeks from Sunday, streaming live on the WWE Network. Ember Moon, this was brilliant. Utilized Bayley to take out Flair and then took down her championship opponent at SummerSlam.